again, the motherfucking band ring. We're in Idaho. Did a long fucking expo. I'm writing too much. Long ass expo, ran into him, so I figured we definitely need to get a workout. So we're gonna try and, it's a nice hotel gym, but it's still a hotel gym. We're gonna try and get a good fucking lift day. And Dan, what's next for you?
Yeah, I got a meet coming up. Not for a few months, but the end of August. The end of August. Lots of bosses. Two.
Nice.
We're hosting it at a spot right near a different mountain view. And it's a tough competition.
I told him we had to wear a shirt while we worked out to make me look less fat. Get the fuck over here!
Thank you. Get the fuck over here!
One of the best parts of lifting like this, that fucking energy in the room right now, kinda like, there's not a person in here but us, and I got fucking chills, I'm all jacked up, man. So the real reason a lot of people kick us out of gyms is because of this shit right here. I don't know if you can see, but we took a thick fucking squat bar and basically turned it into half a horseshoe. So the gauntlet has been thrown down. Dan's challenged me to a fucking pull-up contest, which I'll never back down for a pull-up contest. I'll never back down from any fucking pull anything contest. So I'm about to show this guy what the fuck's up. End of this shit. My bad.